lower blood pressure foods is about me, but it's actually for you. And I'm sharing what I have to do to reduce the salt intake because I'm trying to hit 1500 milligrams of sodium or less a day. Everything you see and hear on the internet is all about using salt as a flavor enhancer. And it is, but you can do it without salt or sodium. I'm not saying zero, but just being able to control what you use and how much you use to get rid of the headaches, to get rid of the blurred vision, to get rid of that feeling when you go out to eat and have way too much sodium. So I asked for 2 days. If you can give me 2 days following these type of recipes, you can probably do 3 days before you decide to sneak in some salt. And what you'll notice is how salty the food you used to eat really is. And that will be your motivator to finally make the shift to flavor, more flavor, and pack even more flavor on top of that. So make your comments, follow along, subscribe. This is an ongoing project. There will always be new recipes going up, at least on a weekly basis, sometimes more. But I encourage you, for your own health, to do what I'm doing and manage and control your salt intake.